Captain's log, stardate 51425.4. Our condition has left us vulnerable to spatial anomalies and to any alien species eager for a piece of hardware. We've taken refuge in a Class 9 nebula. Oh, come on. Don't do this to me now. Emergency force fields are holding. How the hell did all this gas get inside?
Looks like a malfunction in the ventilation system. Okay, I'm going to try reversing the osmotic pressure on this deck. Oh! Whoa! The gas corroded the circuit relays.
Let's bypass.
We've got 3 minutes of air left.
How long can you hold your breath?
Ensign Kim found time to be treated, so can you.
How is Harry?
He'll be fine, but I'm surprised he didn't asphyxiate. I told you 8 minutes on that deck, not 8 and a half, not 9, and certainly not 12.
Would you rather have an indoor nebula? If we didn't stop it then and there, it would have flooded another 2 decks. Valana, engines.
Not yet, Captain. One of the warp nacelles is still offline. The other one's a lost cause.
Route all available power to the good one.
The alveoli in your lungs have been chemically burned. I want you off your feet for the next 48 hours.
Impossible. I've got too much work to do.
There are 7 other crew members on board. You're the captain. Delegate.
Inject me with trioxin. That should help me breathe a little easier. Valana, stand by for the transfer.
Right.
Trioxin is used in emergency situations as a stopgap measure. Your lungs have suffered serious damage. They need to be treated properly. Doctor's orders.
Captain's orders. Trioxin, now.
Aye, aye. It's your body. Who am I to judge? I'm only the chief medical officer. What do I know?
Thank you. Now, where were we?
Rested.
Where's my crewmate?
He should have been here by now. No doubt he's making himself difficult. I've never seen such an intransigent young man.
You've had us in isolation for 2 months. We've been scanned, poked, and prodded. How do you expect us to act?
Some degree of dignity and restraint. Your crewmate has none.
What do you want from us?
At the moment, information.
Anything for such a charming host. Are you all right?
The galley has prepared a selection of unique delicacies. You won't find them anywhere else in the galaxy. Please, join me. Alcothian spirits, an extremely rare vintage. The only bottle known to exist. Your captain said that your vessel is trying to reach home. I hadn't realized how far your home was. You're an anomalous component. Alone, disconnected, impossible to predict. You have no idea how you've complicated my mission.
Glad to hear it.
When I first encountered your vessel, it was badly damaged, barely functioning. What if I told you that in the blink of an eye, I could restore Voyager to its former condition? That you and I would never have met. That you might even find yourself closer to the Alpha Quadrant.
By using the weapon on this ship to alter history.
Yes. I can control the destiny of a single molecule or an entire civilization. How's the wine?
Excellent.
This bottle is the only component left of the once powerful Malkoth race. Everything else about them, cities, culture, the very species itself, never existed. Because of me. Every dish you see here comes from a civilization that has been erased from time. Mr. Paris, you're devouring the last remnants of the Alceran Empire. I've collected artifacts from hundreds of worlds. This vessel is more than a weapon.